greatly not to be different. We would beg our parents to buy the same clothes like Arav or Akansha wore in the last function. We have worn the same backpack and the same cycles everyone else have. With the rise of the cell phone and later the smartphone, on hands and knees, we begged and pleaded our parents to buy us item X. Strong products and services are highly differentiated from all other products and services. It is that simple and it is that difficult too. Think what a remarkable, unduplicatable and miraculous thing it is to be you. Of all the people who have come and gone off since the beginning of time, not one of them is like you. No one who has ever lived or is to come has had your combination of abilities, talents, appearance, friends, acquaintances, sorrows, and opportunities. No one's hair grows exactly the way yours does. No one's fingerprints are like yours. No one has the same combination of secrets like yours and family expressions that you know. No one can reach out to others in the same way that you can. No one can speak your words. No one can comfort with your kind of comfort. No one can smile your smile. No one before, no one to come. You are absolutely unique. And I would like to share an incident pertaining to it which took place when I was in class 9. Like every year, our school was organizing the annual fest and teachers were jotting down the names of interested participants. I was sitting in the class at that time when one of the mistress walked around the room and inquired that why am I taking part in such activities? I was like, ma'am, I don't know how to sing or dance. So she went away. At times, I started feeling insulted in it, that I don't know how to dance either. Day in and day out, I started pondering over the topic, that too in a negative manner. After few days, I consulted one of the dominee and told him everything. I still remember that he said, you are meant to be different. Nowhere ever in all of the history will the same things be going in anyone's mind, soul and spirit as are going on in yours right now. If you did not exist, there would be a hole in creation, a gap in history, something missing from the plan for humankind. Adore your uniqueness. It is a gift given only to you. Enjoy it and share it. I wonder that what he is saying. But actually, from that point only, my life took a turn. I started enjoying my uniqueness. Now I do not have to pretend in order to seem more like someone else. I do not have to lie to conceal the parts of me that are not like what I see in anyone else. I felt uncomfortably different most of my life. Out of place, misunderstood, and alone. I always worked hard to fit in. I was denied my uniqueness and my chance to create a highly meaningful life. By hiding the differences, I shortchanged the very reason I was born. Finally, I began being myself in a world that is constantly trying to make me something else. Share your uniqueness. Let it be free to flow out among your family and friends and people you meet in the rush and clutter of life. That gift of yourself was given you to enjoy and share. Give yourself away. See it. Receive it. Let it tickle you. Let it inform you. Let it nudge you, but let it inspire you.